is waking up to be able to accomplish it again and do better. And that's it for me, man. You know,
down the suspects.
Thank you.
suspect just pulled a Houdini at Douglas Park.
Let's hunt this asshole down!
You're quiet today.
Me?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Everything's cool. Listen, I'm a...
What?
It's all right. Just nervous.
Want some baby popping?
I'm not nervous. Just want to get to this qualifier.
Well, you're in good shape. Car up to spec? Check. Cash in the bank? Check.
Thanks, Tess. And thanks for looking out. You've helped me and Rydell a lot.
Aw, Speedy. You're gonna make me cry. Now go out there and win that race!
I won't let you down.
Pursuing the suspects.
I could be ahead if I wasn't behind.
Thank you.
pizza coupons? Just a little pat.
Groups keep hitting each other. It's kind of hilarious, this match.
Hey.
Hey.
You said that.
Huh? Well, sorry, kid. I got another delivery job for you. Lamborghini Countach. Dropping you a pen.
Okay. Weird.
Hey, kid. You know what's up with Tess? She seems less Tessy. It's kind of freaking me out.
I mean, with Tess, who knows? She hasn't said anything to me.
All right, well, look, if you do notice she's acting weird, let me know, okay?
Tess is always acting weird.
That's exactly my point. But keep me posted. See you around the garage.
You got it, Red Dog. I've delivered the Lamborghini, Rydell.
Uh-huh.
It It all went great. Okay, what is with you?
You did great. Cousin was very happy. Sorry, I'm a little distracted.
Yeah, I can tell.
I kind of messed up.
Go on.
I didn't want to be rude, so I accepted a friend thing.
And let me guess, we got hacked.
I just clicked on one link she sent. Oh my God, baby panda sneezes.
I will fix it when I get back.
Thanks, kid.
You know, I was thinking, you should maybe ease up on the kid a little. Take some of the pressure off.
What you mean?
I just think we could all take a step back. You know, win or lose. It's really about the friends we made along the way, right?
You can read myself a book. It's good, right?
Look, it's good to keep the options open, stay adaptable. I just saw this doc about a fish that can turn into sand.
It turns into sand.
Literally. Mother Nature's teaching us, bro.
Nope, you called me.
Okay.
Tess, you good?
What? Yeah, no, it's cool. Guess I'm just stressing about this qualifier. You got this, right?
Yeah, you know it.
Good to know. See you tomorrow.
Sure thing, Tess. Hey, you're all right?
Probably some bad gyoza or something.
Okay, if you say so.
that's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Hey, Tess. Everything okay?
Sure. Look, wanna do one more pickup before the race?
Why not?
Drop in the pin.
Visual on the suspect at Lakeshore Quarry.
Who's laughing now, fool?
Patrol here. We are in pursuit. Rat, disappear.
This is dispatch. We lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
Do you feel safe? Re-elect Mayor Morgan Stevenson. Paid for by Penny Safes of Lakeshore. A safe you can't crack or your money back.
The mayor's dirty laundry is going public. Her polling is down. The people are starting to see the bigger picture. This podcast is working. Hey, you know what else works? Mealtime. A new app. Designed to keep your meals on time.
Hey, kid. Just wishing you luck.
Thanks, Rydell. It's gotta cross that finish line first.
You still got that baby powder?
Does a 1967 Mustang have a 289 cubic inch 2VV8?
That's what I'm talking about. Now remember, all over, and I mean all over.
Yo! Seriously good news. Whatever happens out there tonight, we are made in the shade, my friend.
What are you talking about?
Find me after the race. About to open some serious doors for this team.
this.
No one takes my money without a fight.
Interceptor ready to engage. I'm done here, team. Sorry, folks.
Right now.
Undercover is here now.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too.
So that's how it went down last night, huh? Not sure I'm more disappointed than Tess or this whole scene. Fixing the race. Not how it's supposed to be. It ain't right. But you got them worried, which means you're the contender. This ain't over.
Calling all units. We will be increasing the amount of police vehicles out on the streets today. Go bag us some racers. Happy hunting.
Hey, how you holding up with all this?
All right. Like you said, I'm a contender. We'll find a way to make that buy-in for the Grand, with or without Tess.
Damn right. I've been thinking about Jasmine. This Alec guy ain't the type to lose money. You think she'll stick to her guns or throw the race?
Honestly,